hurt. And it crosses my mind, but boxing is way down on the list as far as children getting injured in sports. So